battle continues in behind the Sabre net, and Evander Kane with a hit centered in front. Score! Brian Little, 1 minute into the game to start a five-game road trip, gives the Winnipeg Jets a 1-0 lead. I immediately looked at both referees. There's a chance. Pavlik, big save is Cody Hodgson. Came back with a chance. Gojan tried to clear it up the boards, but not quickly on Vanek. A couple of Jets, and the Jets will start back. Wheeler down the right side. Little hits to the net. Wheeler shot it wide. Rebound. It's on the goal line. Wheeler got a second whack at it. Couldn't get it across the line, though. And Antropov will get it for Thorburn. Ahead for Slater. He's in alone. Slater goes in, and Miller the save. Ryan Miller, big save off of Slater, who was in alone. Slater now into the slot to Bufflin. Bufflin to the far side with Foligno. Knocked away from him, and Ennis has some room with Bufflin in pursuit, and Bufflin is going to get a penalty. Stafford in front, big save by Andre Pavlik, but the Sabres will get a power play when we come back. Bogosian's after it, and Zach Bogosian will get it out. Here's Evander Kane, has a step on Myers. Kane shorthanded. Oh, Miller came out with the stick and stopped Kane. As Kane gets by Miller, Miller chopped off Wheeler's stick by Erhoff. Erhoff leads the Sabres in ice time, averaging 24 and a half minutes. Erhoff to the backboards. Brian Little in after a loose puck and comes up with it. Little in front for Wheeler, and a save made by Ryan Miller. Kept in at the line by Hainsey. Score! Andrew Ladd on a good play by Hainsey at the offensive line. 8 on the year for the captain. 2-0 Winnipeg. And Burmeister's on the puck. Burmeister for Jokinen, for Wellwood. Back for Jokinen, he unloads, and he ripped that one off the crossbar and up into the netting on a bullet from Ole Jokinen. Irving rubbed out by Burmeister, kept in at the line, no, it makes its way out to center. Erhoff takes the long shot, that gave Andre Pavlik some difficulty, looked like a bit of a nutter, and a save made by Pavlik. Now turned over to Vanek. Vanek trying to get around Bufflin. Vanek in on goal, and Andre Pavlik makes the save and hangs on. And he comes up with it, trying to find someone open. Can't, sharp angle chance there, as quickly off the stick of McCormick, and a good save. And now big hit as Clipson got leveled.
Well, it's the fourth line of the Sabres. McCormick, Scott, Coletta. They're out there to cause some energy.
Trying to get it to Bufflin. Picked off and it on that rush. Bufflin trying to hurry back. Commonville in. Fire scores! A turnover in the offensive zone. Wheeler in the slot. Wow, the quick shot. That's off a leg and wide. As Erhoff got in front of it. Hainsey holds it in. Now some pressure. Wheeler in the slot and off the glove and then off the crossbar. And the faceoff will stay in the Buffalo zone. Here comes Myers for Hodgson. Cross ice, some speed for Kirby. Save on the short side by Pavlik. Kirby back into the slot. Erhoff deflected in front. What a chance for Ottney. Missed the net. Hodgson back to the line of Erhoff. Slap shot off the stick and wide. Rebound off the side of the net. And cleared as Brian Little's without a stick. But Ladd gets it down the ice. Hodgson with the shot. That is blocked by Hainsey. To the line but not out. Now it is out. Slater to center. Slater at the empty net for Kane. And he fired it high. Slater on the far side. 40 seconds. Can you believe it? And Slater wins it. Bogosian slams it around the boards. And Ole Jokinen to the far side boards. And the Winnipeg Jets even their road record to 3-3-1 with a nail biter here in Buffalo. A 2-1 win.